The president of the Employers' Confederation of the Philippines warns against overreacting to the surge in COVID-19 cases. Sergio Ortiz Luis Jr. cites projections by the Okta Research Group, which he says may cause panic and confusion. Ortiz Luis reiterates companies cannot afford another lockdown as the economy reels from the health crisis.
Hindi ko alam kung ano expertise sila talaga. Nakakagulo lang sila, nakakapanik pa ng tao. Hindi ko sinasabing hindi tayo mag-ingat. Mag-ingat tayo. Gawin natin ang kailangan. But huwag tayo mag-overreact because maraming ibang konsiderasyon. Maraming ikamamatay ang tao aside from COVID. Maraming nagugutom, namamalirus pa hanggang yung ibang kababayan natin.
Okta Research Group fellow Dr. Guido David says their COVID projections are not meant to cause alarm, but rather to inform the public about the real health situation in the country.
For planning yan, para planning, alam natin na kailangan natin na magtulong-tulungan. Okay. Kung napakinggan na din kami mga 2 weeks ago, posibleng baka nagawa na natin ng mas maagang solution para hindi na tayo umabot sa ganitong kalagayan.
The province of Bulacan is set to implement a one-month curfew starting today, March 17. It will be from 11 p.m. to 4 a.m. The province is also implementing a liquor ban, which will halt the sale and transport of alcoholic drinks. There will also be additional border quarantine checkpoints in various parts of the province. Bulacan has more than 1,100 active COVID-19 cases.
Health authorities in England are investigating a new coronavirus variant first detected in the Philippines. The P3 variant has been designated as a variant under investigation. Public Health England says the variant includes a number of mutations found in the variants from South Africa, which is more transmissible, and Brazil, which is more resistant to some antibodies. The agency identified 2 cases of the Philippine-linked variant in England. One is linked with international travel, the other is under investigation. Officials have placed the variant on its watch list and are taking steps to stop it from spreading.
The Philippines reports 4,387 new COVID-19 cases Wednesday. This marks the 6th straight day the country posted more than 4,000 new infections. The national tally is now over 635,000, with more than 60,000 of those being active. Wednesday's number of active cases is the highest since September 2020. 18 deaths and 374 recoveries were also reported. 6 labs were not able to submit data. The health department says the Philippines' number of COVID-19 infections is again at its peak, with new cases reaching the same level in July last year. Meanwhile, there are more than 120 million COVID-19 cases across the world, with more than 2.6 million fatalities.